Hi guys, today we will make it nuggets to chickens to my hands. So it is very easy, very cheap and very best. You can see here, this is completely oil waste. So you will get it in the oil shop. After it has taken oil, you can see the waste material. So you can buy it in that one, cows or buffaloes, goat, this kind of food shop you can buy it, or normal shop also you can buy it. So these are oil byproducts, waste material. So it only cattle can eat. So you need these things. And second thing, this is called tavdu. It means rice waste only. So you can ask in rice shops or rice mill or anything. So you will get it. So maximum village people know both things, but city people can find it in normal cattle shop, both. I mean cow food shop or some other things. So this is rice waste. These two ingredients enough to create so many nuggets. So I will show you how it will be. Guys, initially you need to soak it in water. So this 250 grams you take it. So around 250 grams. So I know my measurement in through my hand only. So I don't want to take it exact weight, but 50 grams. So soak it for 10 minutes. After 15 minutes, so this will be like this. So you can see here. So mostly it will dissolve everything. This waste powder in Telugu and Tamil, tavdu. In English, I will write in subtitles. This is around 1/2 kg, you need it. 1/2 kilo. Yeah, this is around 1/2 kilo. Mix water properly. You should mix properly. This one you should transfer into any flat surface plate or any big bowl. You can use this kind of tray or any kind of tray, you can use it. And that one it should be, depth should be 2 inch to 3 inch, so it will be good. So 2 inch to 3 inch depth should be good. So now I will transfer this one to here. So guys, mix it properly and make it as a flat surface. The nuggets means the flies are there, right? From the flies, they will lay eggs on this surface. They will lay eggs on this surface. The flies initial condition called nuggets. Those are not special insects. So the flies will lay the eggs on this one and they will convert into the nuggets. So you can use this food to your chickens. So, okay. You need to wait for 3 days, guys. You need to wait for 3 to 4 days. So in 3 to 4 days, you have to use this kind of spray gun, and on the surface you need to put the water like this. Like this, you need to put it water on morning and evening. So morning and evening, you need to spray the water on top of layer. So don't disturb the setup. On the setup itself, you should spray the water using this type of spray gun. Okay guys, we'll wait for 3 days and we'll show that result. What will be that one? And you should not be at home. So you should be in garden or somewhere place. Otherwise so many flies will come and it will disturb entire your family and it will irritate you guys. So we need to wait for 3 days. After 3 to 4 days, you can see this one. Result is like this one. So many flyings are coming. So many flies and all those things coming. And they already laid eggs. And already nuggets already started inside. We will check what is the condition inside. This food very healthy to your chickens. The reason behind is it's having lot of proteins and lot of fat. So it will give very cheap and best. This is very cheap and best. So in cities also you can do it, this thing very easily. This one you can do it. Guys, See guys. How many insects are there? Will come more than 1 kilo. So you can see it, and you can feed the food to chickens. So now we will see that one, how chickens will take it. I will cut into half part. So for today half, and for tomorrow half, I will give it to my chickens.
So guys, I'm going to put